Okay, let's go drop off this builder at her new place. And I guess she probably can do some things for us. She says she could improve our ship. I don't know exactly what she's going to be improving. We're gonna leave space because I want to dredge all the stuff over there and hopefully bring it back and be able to upgrade our ship a little bit. And also, is she gonna build... I'm assuming she's gonna build stuff to upgrade our ship. Because it's not like we have like a home base to upgrade or anything, so... we'll see what she has to offer once we drop her off on her new, actually pretty cool island. Kind of jealous, actually. This is a lot cooler than the other guy's island. That's very small. There you go. Here's your dock. So far away. Yes, yes, this'll do. Thank you, fella. Give me a short while to get things built here. You'll welcome back anytime. She reaches into her toolbox and pulls out a handful of components. Take these. Always good to have on the island. Thank you very much. I can go get that cool... I can get both of them. Nice. And we're going to come back later. So hopefully we have time to dredge a little bit. Then we're going to run back home. And hopefully research those... Whatchamacallit? Two different kind of fishing lines. And also maybe get some upgrades to our stuff. Because that would be very helpful, because then we can do oceanic fishing. Which will be awesome. You're all out. Need some different components anyways, and I think these are metal components, which we do need. Thank you. Down, up, down, up. Nice. Ooh, we're gonna run out of space pretty quickly. Can we get creative in the way? We'll figure out later when we actually need the space. I'm just gonna try and get as many metal components as we can. So we can get one more easily. Can I rotate you up there? Does that help at all? Not really. Sure, there's a way. Here we go. What if we do this and that? Almost. Huh. Not incredibly helpful. Actually made it worse. So it seems like we can fit one more component. One single component. Yeah, because even that's just... one and a half. Okay, one more component. And then we'll head home. It's getting late anyways, so probably should be heading back. Okay. That should be enough to do something fun. And let's just hope that we make it back before... oh, it's gonna be late. Well, we didn't fish anything, so we're just gonna run a dock here. And, spend the night here with our builder friend. Maybe she'll be up and running by the time we wake up. See what she has to offer. That'd be nice. Click, clack, click, clack. She is not here. Research. Spend one on that. For sale. Spend one on this. Does that mean that we can buy them from the store now? A duck. Now available in stores. Okay, so we can see if we can buy that when we get back. We don't have any space for... we have space for, like, a single fish. So might as well just sprint back home. And, hopefully, we have enough to buy some cool rods. And, what else are we doing? Oh, upgrades to the ship. See if we have enough... if we've dredged enough. Okay, I really want that oceanic rod. And also to get the one rod so that we can combine shallow and coastal. And then get the third, like, big wheel rod so that we can do oceanic fishing. Because I'm assuming that will give us some big old fish. That would be... we can get, like, one of these. Oh, a trophy one, too. Look at that. Then we can get some big old fish, and I'm sure that'll be worth some monies. Duck. Okay, we'll go to the fishmonger, sell... Sell you. Get out of there. We will go to the dry dock. What do we put? We put something in somewhere. Put it in here. Bolt of cloth. Okay. So, does anything else need metal components that we want? What is this? Modify one cargo space to hold lights. Two cargo spaces to hold engines. We could just do that straight up. Look at this. Cost 100. Let's hold off for now until we decide. Oh, well. Clicked the wrong button on accident. That's okay. Put that in there. Still don't know what this is. I guess I can put in my storage until we have a way to do anything with it. My storage. You can go in there. I'm guessing eventually there'll be a store we can sell it at. Shipwright, okay. I want this guy and that guy. So, how much are they? 460, 410. Huh. So what is that? 870? So we need like $210. It's not enough. So let's get... Which one do we want to keep? Let's just get rid of this guy. And then we can upgrade to this. I guess we can get rid of this guy too, because this covers both things. So we'll sell that. So we just need like $100 more, then we can get the oceanic one. But we have basically not lost anything, because we can still do both things. So now we just need to go get some fish. Maybe get those eels. Those eels are worth pretty good money, and maybe the flounder. We'll see, though. I want to get some oceanic. I want to get some big boys. Fishing. Nope, I missed. Gotcha. Gotcha. Let's get some more. Nice. We're getting better at it. Ooh. We're so good at fishing. Ah, I jinxed myself. More. More eels. If we are fishing at night, does that give us a better chance of getting those weird fish? That's all done. Okay, let's head back. And maybe we can catch... Oh, it's shining. What does that mean? Are those squids? Ooh, a cool squid. Yeah. I like funky squids. Play that funky music, squid boy. I don't even think we can store this one on. There we go, look at that, perfect. And let's get the heck out of here and get back to town. So now we can buy the oceanic rod and go fishing to ocean. We also need to fish at night to get that flounder. What was that in the distance? Fishmonger. Do we have fish for that order? No, we don't. Sorry. Yeah, whatever. So that gives us plenty to get. Yeah. Thanks. To get this guy. Nice. Go catch us some oceanic fish. What are our things right now? Messages. I don't know if these are important. I don't want to read them. Ah, yeah. Read this. Engine, correct engine operation. Oh, that will give us some engine buff. Search for relics. Oh yeah, so we have to do that. And then one black grouper. So I guess we can go to that light over there. If we were so inclined, we should also get some lights on our boat. I feel like that'd be good. Let's go look at one of those oceanic fishing spots, see what it gives us. Maybe we should hang out at night tonight to try to get that black grouper for the quest. There you go. Oh, look at that. Big boy. Fits nicely right there. Hopefully these guys are worth some money. Is there a world where... Okay. We get two flounders and one of the curvy fish. Luckily that was depleted as well. Let's go get some flounders. I think those are just the small regular fish. These might be the curvy fish. Let's see. Curvy fish. So we can get one of these. And fit him right in there. Then we can get some two flounders. And they'll fill us up. And then... Ooh! The riddled flounder. Looks lovely to eat. We can grab one of the small fish too. And then we're completely filled up. I think the small fish are just on the way back in. Should we go check out that strange purple light? Probably not today, since we've already wasted like half the day being complete idiots, just fishing. Oh, I guess we have to go at night too, that's scary. Is there anything out that way, just in case we get stuck out there, we don't have to go through the fog? I guess I should get some lights. It just feels bad because then we're taking up spaces that we can, Oh, look at that, look at all that money. We're taking up spaces that we could, put fish in. So, I guess I also want some more dredging spots. I think there's another oceanic spot over here, though. So we can grab that. That should give us some good coins. Hopefully. More big fish, eh? Nice. Depleted! So let's go here. What are these fish? Just the nice curvy fish. Oh yeah. We like the weird fish. They give us more money. I do like the little like Tetris game you have to play to get fish. It's nighttime. Let's just go back. We could just take a break at... Ooh. Oh, it's a big... We could get a big, weird fish. Let's risk it. Black tip reef shark. Oh, it's so close to fitting. Let's get rid of one of these boys and get that guy. Okay. Once again, how do I tell my panic? I'm guess, is it the eye? I don't know. I don't know what it means. But we get panic, and we have to sleep to get rid of it. I have to check out that light. There's a little thing on it. Once again, we probably should have gone there. I always want fish and money. All the fish and money, please. Oh, look at that good money. Still need to find... Should I risk going out at night to find that black grouper? Seems like a horrible idea, to be completely honest with you. Let's just go to this fishing spot right over here. I think there's one over here. No. That's right here. Can we get one of the things that we need? I don't think this is what I need. Weird fish. Black grouper, nice. So we did get it. Another one. And let's get back to safety. Because I ain't about getting wrecked by... Oh my, the eye's going crazy. It's not happy. Very wide and looks like it's freaking out a little bit. Come on, get back. Okay. Fishmonger. I do have fish for that order. There you go. I didn't think that you had it in you. Night fishing is a tall order. Been meaning to talk to you about a new business venture I'm considering. Crab pots. I've got one here for you, in fact. Thank you. Should be pretty straightforward. Just drop it out at sea anywhere, then come back after a day or two and check in on it. I've got a customer after a fiddler crab and a common crab. Both species can be found around here. Lousy weather, but make the most blah 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 blah. What do you keep to wait? Okay. How much are they? 100. Let's buy. Should we just invest in the future? And put down all of them. So let's sleep, because it's getting scary out there. And let's undock and go and put down all. Select a crab pot ability with E and deploy it with that. Let's just put them all right here. Is there a reason that, crab pot. What can I just put them here? There. Here. Here. Oh yeah, it says the depth, so maybe we should put some deeper too. Let's just put them all... There we go. So, we will come back to those in a few days. Should we... Let's dredge some stuff. More upgrades. Should we head out to, check out that light? Probably. Okay. We'll do one more day of dredging slash fishing, and then tomorrow we will... I didn't even sell my fish. And tomorrow we'll head out to that strange light in the sky. Since that seems to be where it wants us to go. We got another book read. What does it give us? Guessing it's something to do with our engines. This one. Engine power provides 5% more movement speed. Cool. That's useful. Let's just fish around here. Ooh, what's you? Are you flounder? Flounders are pretty good. Or are these stingrays? Stingrays are weird shaped. So I might not be able to get many of them. Ooh. Can I even get one of them? Let's try to... do... Oh, right there. Nice. Can only get one of them. Then maybe... what else can we fit in here? Another weird angled... two angled fish. Which are these boys, I think. So we can fit two of these guys in there. And then we can go back and sell. Oh, yes. I love those weird fish. Oh, fanged cod. Nice. We could also get, I was wondering if that would hurt it. Let's check out this light that's pops up a thing every time. I'm wondering if we should get more engines. Can we get little one engines, or should we save that? I don't know. Tess, what do you want? Brief respite. Okay. Just a little information telling you that lights are good, darkness and fog is bad. But I already knew that. Idiots. Come on, Doc. Okay. Let's sell all of my fish. Let's go to the dry dock. I don't think we have anything else. Oh, that needs wood. Put you there. Does anything else need wood? Need bolts of cloth. You need wood. And metal scrap. Where do we get bolts of cloth? What time is it? 4:17. We can get a tiny bit more fishing done. And then we'll sleep. We'll sleep. And then we'll head out to the area where the bad light is. And it's only at night, so I'm guessing we'll have to be there out there at night. Which isn't super comforting, but you know. Gotta risk it to get the biscuit, as they say. Nope, no more fish. And it's 6 o'clock. We will just play it safe. Sell these fish. Get a good night's kip. And then head out to Danger Zone tomorrow. Fishmonger, take my fish. Some fish prefer deeper waters. Thanks. She's selling anything else cool? So we can't really buy another motor. They don't really do anything for us. Lights. Should we buy a light? Cloudy lens. Cracked bulb. Let's buy a light. So now we have a light. Let's rest. Sleepy. And we'll head off in that direction. Undock. Oh, look at that. We have a little a little light now. Can it just stay on forever? Like, is there any reason to ever turn that off? Does it waste power or anything? We don't have power. Wish I had like little booster engines or something. I just need better engines. I guess I could research him. I think there was a space for researching the beta engines in the research tab. Nope. Okay, so I guess we just have to go to this area and then hang out. This game's kind of bad because we're kind of in an area that I don't think... if it's dark, we're gonna have to go... There's no, like, area to rest. We're gonna have to, like, go the whole way in darkness or just brave the night. Which isn't great. It's not my favorite thing in the world, I gotta tell ya. Catch. The... Nice. The fish are just jumping into my boat at this point. Fish.
Ooh, got him.
Maybe we should have kept space for... Ooh, that's a big skeleton. Where are we? Where are we in relation to where we should be? Pretty much right on it. Oh, right there. Oh, so maybe the light just turns on at night, but we can still go here during the day. That'd be nice. Dredge. Ooh. Might have to get rid of one of our guys. Can we do that? No. Put you in there. Can we finagle this somehow? Perhaps not. Doesn't seem so. Okay, well, sorry. Sorry, eel. I think the manor is actually on the way back. Or whatever it's called. So we can just go there. And probably spend the night there. Doesn't mean our eels will probably go stale a little bit and be worth less money. But that's okay. Maybe if we sleep here, on the way back, our crab pots might be done. And we can see what they've gotten us. So I'm not going to catch any more fish because they're just going to go stale. So it's not really worth picking them up. But we will deliver the key to this strange man on the island. Who likes all these curiosities? Here we go. You enter the collector's house. He's standing at the back of the room, still holding the silver and crimson book. He seems impatient. Well, you have something, don't you? Show me. You hand him the key. The cold metal shimmers a strange shine as he holds it. The shape of the key, the teeth, the head, now somehow seem changed, smaller. Has it always been this way? Is this all? Where is the lock? The collector grows agitated. It seems the pieces we're looking for have traveled further than I anticipated. Furthermore, I suspect. In that case, allow me to aid your travels. He turns a few pages in his books and mutters something under his breath. A burst of light fills your vision and you stagger back briefly. Ooh, haste. At a price. Now go. You have more relics to uncover. My intuition tells me the current may have carried some debris to the southeast towards Gale Cliffs. Make that your priority. I'll mark a location on your map where you can begin your search. Anything else? Nope, I'm good. We can sleep here though. Okay, we got a new location to find more relics, and we have a... It's what I wanted. Haste adds speed to your engines, but increases panic and engine heat. Okay, so it's one of the abilities we can have. Oh man, it's rough. Let's put it on just in case. In case we need it. To, like, quickly get out of the, Okay, all my crab pots look like they're done, but let's empty our wares. Let's check it out. Oh, it is... It does give you a nice wah! Just have to watch the engine heat, I guess. Let's drop off these eels. Oh, the lighthouse keeper emerges from the dock forest that flanks the town. She walks towards the dock with a confused look on her face. Oh, it's you. Who are you expecting? Your engine, it sounds like... I'm sorry, I mistook it for the vessel of an old friend. Dejected, she turns and walks back towards the lighthouse. Oh, she's confusing.